Hi, Andrea Unger here, and today I want to discuss about econometrics. People sometimes ask about training systems and they think that you need to study econometrics to then build a profitable training system. And sometimes they come out with partial derivatives and other complex equations to try to find something that works. I'm not here to tell you that this is wrong, because it is not wrong, it is obviously correct and many institutions do use this. But for our purpose, we are retail traders, we want to find a trading system that works. Believe me, to look into the price dynamics and then to try to find something that suits that, it's just a delay and a waste of time. You can go straight to the point. How? Just imagining an entry, an exit, and to measure how this works. So what I do, I study directly a trading system. I put a trading idea into work. I imagine this setup, okay, buy here, exit here. Does it make money? Yes, it's something I can work on. It loses money, just it's a waste of time. So actually, what happens? I have my idea, I measure it, I get it. Then, if for some reason I find out that there is an autocorrelation of prices on a cycle of 20 bars or whatever you can imagine of econometrics, obviously there are much more difficult things there, but I'm not that skilled in that, so I just imagine the very basic ones. Then this can just reinforce my pattern, reinforce and be a witness that my strategy is good. But it's not a starting point. So believe me, guys, it's not that difficult to build trading systems. I don't use complex formulas. You can do it. It's a task that we can do with no complex maths behind that. It's your turn now. Stay tuned and get more ideas out of our channel. Ciao. Enjoyed it? Click the link below and you will be noticed as soon as new material is available.